How did you end up here?
The agency nabbed me. From Waller with love. The Sanctus Lab was so chaotic after the robbery. I let my guard down for one second and... Collar. They threw me in a transport. Then the next thing I know, the truck's flipped on its side by an explosion. They took all of us. I'm the only one left. Great. Now push the key to me. I'll unlock the door between us. It only unlocks from my side.
She's telling the truth! But she can also take that key and get out, leaving you trapped. And unable to help the other dinner guests. Because you know she won't. What do you say, Bruce? You going to trust a thief?
All right, coming your way.
You should know by now, Bruce. You can trust me.
That's not how it's supposed to go! You two like each other so much, you can ride together!
If you cut the wire connected to the floor...
One of these agents tried that, but... And who are you?
Riddler's friend.
Selina!
I came to this town to avenge you. Bruce!
Back off!
Your friend killed my father.
She's Lucius Fox's daughter.
Tiffany.
Huh. Never have I ever used a friend.
All of it.
Manipulated them just to get what I want. Made them think they meant more to me than they did.
We both know where you stand on that one.
Good kitty.
Oh, don't even. Finger down!
Not you, Puddin'. You do you, hun. I got the cats.
Thanks, babe.
Bruce!
That's a problem. What should
tell
I...
Tell the GC...
I think they want more.
Then let's give it to them.
Cute couple!
They'll be cuter with their brains bashed in.
Yeah!
Joker!
I'll kill him!
I'll make sure Harley stays put. Call me when we can do something a little less lethal.
This ain't over until I say it's over!